Hi guys, this is Daksh. Welcome to our program called Sneak Peek. Xiaomi is launching the new Mi Band 4, the latest generation of its world-conquering wearable lines. The dirt-cheap tracker comes with a bigger, sharper display, microphone and NFC, as well as a new gyroscope. Improved movement tracking means that for the first time, the band can be used to automatically record your swim laps. The outer look of the Mi Band 4 appears almost like the Mi Band 3. The Mi Band 4 comes with a rubber strap like the Mi Band 3, but includes much bigger and also colored OLED display. This is for the first time that Xiaomi has used colored display in a Mi Band. There are slight changes in the Mi Band 4 design when compared to the Mi Band 3, like the charging pins sit on the bottom instead of the top. The Mi Band 4 comes with a 0.95-inch AMOLED colored screen that offers resolution of 240 by 120p. The screen of the Mi Band 4 is protected with a layer of 2.5D covered glass on top. The screen of the Mi Band 4 is capable of showing several kind of notification like SMS, WhatsApp messages, fitness details, among other things. The Mi Band 4 also comes with Xiaomi's own AI voice assistant support, and with this, the users will be able to control other Xiaomi smart devices, including smartphones, air conditioner, smart LED bulb, among other things. With the Mi Band 4, the users will also be able to control music playback on their smartphones. Similar to the Mi Band 3, the new Mi Band 4 also comes with the heart rate sensor and several tracking features like running, jogging, cycling, among other things. The Mi Band 4 comes packed with an upgraded 6-axis sensor which detects different swimming activities such as freestyle, backstroke, butterfly stroke and medley. Yet again, similar to the Mi Band 3, the new Mi Band 4 also comes with 5 ATM rating for water resistant. This means the Mi Band 4 can sustain water droplets, but this doesn't mean the band can survive if dipped in a bucket of water. Xiaomi claims that the Mi Band 4 can deliver 20 days of battery life on a single charge. Xiaomi has launched NFC version of Mi Band 4 and a non-NFC version of the smart band. The NFC model of the Mi Band lets users make mobile payments. Xiaomi has launched special Avengers edition of Mi Band 4 that comes with an Avengers logo on it. As for the pricing of the Mi Band 4, has been approximately priced at ₹1,700. In China, the Mi Band 4 will go on sale for the first time on June 16th. What do you think about this Xiaomi Mi Band 4? Let us know in the comments below. Check out our website pinindians.com for more videos. If you find this video helpful in any ways, please share this video with anyone and everyone you believe may benefit from it. And don't forget to like and subscribe.